at my job, I guess they give out really cute. I don't know, but they've been like, yeah.
All right, so hey, I screwed up the first round of BP. I unwrapped it, and I thought I hit record.
He is like
and I didn't. I got a good round on it, but like I was saying, it's a good 70, 75 degrees out here in NorCal. We've already put probably 40 cuts on it. Between 40 and 50 year old guys. It's a new monochrome, so you can see we've got a lot of ball marks already on it. I apologize, I didn't hit record. The NyQuil's got the best of me with the head cold the last couple days, so I'm gonna go straight into it.
Whenever Duffy gets out here,
but it's a good looking bat. I like the colors, and I changed up the grip because I like the thinner lizard skin. And it sounds really good already. It sounded a little pingy the first couple swings, but
it's got a lot of pop.
Sure you're recording?
Yeah, I made sure this time. I explained on the video I missed the first round, so.
That one little limb.
Oh, I missed that one. Spin grip got that one though. Yeah, we're also hitting what, 10 feet back.
Oh. Think about pitching when it come out of your hand, you know where it's going.
I missed that one. Oh, still gone. Jesus, I missed the shit out of that too.
I know.
I'm gonna cut the ball a little bit. Oh god, that's a good pitch. Short though. Don't chase the short shit. Alright, winner on two.
Ah!
Yeah, I ripped my frame from Mike.
Oh. Had it for what, about a month and a half? A
couple months, months, yeah.
2 months.
I can't believe they ripped.
I think you brought them out that one time when we in Baidu or something like that.
Ah, no.
Right? Alright. For all the marbles.
Pitch In the open,
look at Billy jumping.
In the open inning, yeah, same pitch I took in World Series. In the open inning.
You get it?
Oh, you still won. Thank God. God, Drew was behind me.
Right, last one, Doug.
It's about time he picks you up, huh?
Yeah, right? Right.
Come on.
How's the back
pitch,
man?
He'll take another one.
Of course I will. I'm tired of that. I missed it. I dipped again.
Still
sold
out.
Last one. See if I can square this one up.
That was painful right there. Self-talk. How about this one?
That bat's ridiculous, bro.
My mind won't let me teach you over the plate.
You're right, because you're not that good.
It's just such a good bet. I'm telling you, Vincent, that's got to be one of the best one pieces on the market, in my opinion. Weighted wise, for being a balanced bat and having that much pop, it's a great bat.
Man, they sound identical, don't they?
Gear still.
Well, I might keep chasing that short shit, dude.
Get out of here. Don't swing.
I'm not going to.
Don't sit there and pitch at me. Just don't swing.
Then I fucking come up short. Dude, that's all spin tech right there. Thanks for the warning. Alright, what are you running on two?
I did. Here, buddy.
Whew, strike.
Tried to keep it in.